when one imagines the enormous executive sedan that might be driven by a wealthy lawyer or banker, or their chauffeur, the mind naturally goes to the Mercedes S-Class or the BMW 7 Series. Venerable, enormous and expensive, but for those wanting to keep their driveway a little more understated, we also have the Lexus LS. Sure, it's not as ostentatious as the big saloons from Munich and Stuttgart, but it has a dignified elegance all its own for nearly three decades. The LS has been a discreet and dependable Japanese luxury sedan. The new 2018 LS, perhaps thankfully, is a bit less discreet. We saw the new look LS when it was introduced earlier this year in Detroit. Now we know how it drives. We put the 2018 LS through its paces on the traffic-clogged streets of San Francisco and over the Golden Gate Bridge to the twisty V roads around Marin County and the legendary Skywalker Ranch, where we stopped for lunch. Unfortunately, all in attendance were sworn to secrecy about the details of Skywalker Ranch, but we're free to tell you all about the LS. Here's our one-sentence summary, which can be used to describe many cars to bear the Lexus badge. It's excellent in many respects, odd in a few, and incredibly, massively frustrating in one very important area. Lexus has a brand new 3.5-liter twin-turbocharged V6 paired with a 10-speed automatic transmission, a first for a premium passenger car. It produces 416 horsepower and 442 pound-feet of torque, up from 386 horsepower and 367 pounds-ft from the outgoing naturally aspirated 4.6-liter V8. Lexus engineers are extremely proud of the fuel efficiency of the new engine, which required some clever technical innovations, a longer bore stroke and increased valve angle, as well as tech borrowed from Formula One, including a laser-clad valve seat that allows for a more direct flow of air into the combustion chamber and a high tumble ratio. In other words, Lexus figured out how to get more bang out of each gasoline-powered buck.